Hello, Internet! Can you hear me? Do you know the sound of my voice? Oh, like the face charts? I've been working on them. You guys didn't know? Oh, the reason I haven't been recording the last couple of days is because I'm actually going to school now. I'm taking up makeup. I'm going to be a makeup artist, even though I have no makeup on my face right now, nor do I know how to apply it to my face, because I'm like a man or something. The reason I actually don't have internet is because I moved. And, I don't have internet till Monday. Wait, what? Like a whole entire week? Yeah, that's right. You know how you're all living happy lives watching YouTube videos every day? Well, I get to sit in my house and try to find things to do that isn't the internet. I don't know how I'm going to do this. I don't even know what I'm going to do because I'm going to have to catch up on a week worth of vlogs, almost 2 weeks. So I'm going to have to like mash days together and maybe not even vlog on those days. I don't even know. It's going to be the weirdest predicament. But I just wanted to update you guys, let you know what was going on, and I'm at my friend's house right now in her room recording this so I can tell you what's going on. I also work in, like, less than 12 hours. That's okay, though, because I like work. Work is good. Remember? Ooh, that's pretty.
Am I frozen?
Shaylin, I don't know. I can't see you. She's on a computer. She's not frozen in real life.
Thank you for jumping in on that.
Yeah, I agree. Anyway.
I forgot she's vlogging. That's she's like talking to the internet. So anyways, guys, I just wanted to update you. Am I frozen?
So, that's the dealio.
Am I even
frozen? I miss you. And I hurt you. And this is probably the worst time I've ever had to go through anything in my life. Wait, what? No.
You're really quiet.
Okay.
Shaylin.
You guys have missed the good night, so I'm gonna just do a good night. I'm saying you missed it. I'm telling you. I'm using Inception right now to tell you that. Okay? So, good night. I'll see you on Monday.
Good night.